Hey guys, Animal Lover here, and today we are doing the fourth part to Minecraft Adventures. Today, I think we are going to be doing more mining. So let's get started. So, basically, I tried last time getting some horses together. That didn't really work out so well. I didn't have any saddles or anything like that. Maybe I should turn the volume down really quick. This is getting annoying. Should be good. Okay. Let's head back. Bring some wood with me. Alright, let's go. Let's start mining in a different direction. Why are you here? Sit down. Alright, here, let's start. Oh, jeez. Ran in the same place again. Yeah, let's just start this way then. Maybe we'll find something, I don't know. Eat gravel. So annoying. Oh, there's some iron. Ooh, coal. Never get enough coal. Always runs out pretty fast. I was mining coal and I actually ran into diamonds, so that was pretty interesting. Here, lava. Should be interesting. Hopefully I don't really run into it though. Ooh. That kinda sucks though, because I think we've been here before. Yeah, actually we have. Alright, let's go back down then. Get more items down here. Oh, Plus, we never really finished what we were doing last time mining, so we might as well. I guess that's where I went back up. Hear all those bats in this cave somewhere, I don't know where they are. It's always interesting mining though. Wow, I can never usually find this much of iron. It's always usually coal that I find this amount of, like, in piles. Ooh, there's probably a spot we haven't been to yet. Ooh, okay, gold. Maybe we're getting somewhere now. Ooh, yep. Look at that, emerald. That kind of does make up for that one that I lost in the lava. Maybe we'll go down here first. Then I'll go back and get that gold later. This is interesting. Aw, crap. I guess we ran into spot that I was in before. I was actually thinking that was gonna end up being lava or something. Okay, I see where we are. I guess some of these parts I've been to, some of the parts I haven't been to. Down there without dying. I want to put some cobblestone down to walk across the path, but it's not letting me. It looks like it goes out that way. Maybe I can. Oh, okay. Talk too soon. Okay. Maybe we'll get somewhere here today with this. Oh, I wasn't expecting that, that's for sure. That was where we just were, and I didn't think it leaded all the way back here, but I guess that's nice to know. This first, and then I'll get this iron. Ah, crap. Smelting time. Yeah, I'm gonna look around right now while I'm waiting. Some coal. Ooh. Oh, more emeralds. Okay, thank you. Oh, okay, thanks. Definitely has to come back there. Want to have enough to make at least maybe 2 to 3 more pickaxes. If that's possible. sometimes this stuff takes forever to melt, though. I'll just do two for now, that's fine. Those diamonds that we just saw a few seconds ago. Okay. And there's the emeralds too. I just want to get all this basic stuff really before I get the diamonds. This really is more than I expected we would find. That's good though, because then we can get this actually together and get this world started instead of having such a small house and everything. Okay.
Okay. Let's see what else is good to do. I don't want to die here. So it's lava and whatnot. So maybe I'll do a path across or something. Somehow. Without falling in. So that would be bad. Okay. Ooh, how far back did that go? Maybe it has something. Should probably keep crouching this. Never know. I don't like lava that much sometimes. It's just like, you never know what's gonna happen. We can do this without falling in. I feel like somehow, I'm gonna like fall in if I'm not cautious enough. Yeah, not gonna worry about much redstone right now. So I think I'll find a lot of that. It's always a lot of that. Oh wow, look at that. It's definitely not cool, it looks like. Is there anything behind it? Of course not. I guess not. There's definitely a lot surrounding them, that's for sure. Trying to get as much down as I can. And then, look, we have some over there, the bunch. Get that too. And it also looks like there's a lava pit down there, so that looks good. I always find some diamonds or something. Doesn't look like there's anything up there though. The way it looks right now is maybe back there it leads down to there somehow with water or something, I don't know. Okay. Let's see if there's anything above this. Probably not. I mean, I heard most of the time if you see dirt underground, there's always some kind of ore around it somewhere, but don't want to waste that time and try looking through dirt for that. That would waste a lot of the time in the video, so I didn't want to do that. Ooh, surprising. I guess in a way you can never get enough emeralds, right? I mean, especially if you're one of those people that like to trade with the villagers. Ooh, what do we have here? Oh, I was already here. Yeah, bummer. Whatever. That's fine. At least I don't have to explore a ravine again. Those can take some time to explore. Especially if you just try to explore the whole thing. Alright, so far, looks like I found pretty good places and stuff. See where else leads me to. Wherever we go. And like I said, more emeralds. Always helpful. I'll just take it in case. I mean, I don't trade much with villagers, but I guess it can always come in handy in a way. I might go back up there after I explore these other sides over here. Unless they all lead to the same thing, which I'm pretty sure it would. Because I could see that there's some parts that lead right back to the ravine, and then there's some other places that are like really close, but I don't think it's connected. Go down here, I guess. Did I go over here already? No. Yes. See? That's what I mean. You can never really tell when stuff's connected to each other like that. You always think it's like somewhere else that you. It's wherever it is, you know? I didn't expect it to be all the way down there, an entrance. I've been up here, or maybe, yeah, maybe I'll look here. I mean, all I see so far is coal, but know, you can never be too sure. See? Exactly what I meant. Gold right under the coal. Okay. Good. Now I'll probably head this way. Yep. Okay. Well, I guess I'll go this way then. Wow, a lot of emeralds, that's for sure. Cool. Always notice that. It's like so weird that the coal and the gold is like so close to each other most of the time. Well, I mean, I couldn't blame it because it's like coal's all over the place, but then you actually think about it and then you're like, gold's really not ever near anything else, really. I mean, occasionally near diamonds and stuff, but it's mostly near just coal. But, don't know. Pretty cool. I mean, it's also a way to look out for possibly more gold, depending on also what level you're on underground. Because, like, say for example, if you look underground and you're searching for diamonds, usually where you should be underground when you're looking for diamonds is level 14 to 15. And then coal you can pretty much find anywhere. And redstone is always near lava. Iron you can really find anywhere also under the ground. But it can't, well, sometimes it's above ground, depending on if there's mountains or whatever. But other times, it's usually right under the ground, under the dirt. And then gold is sometimes like redstone, where it's near lava. So it's always pretty helpful tips. Oh shit. Excuse my language. Wow. Okay, I wasn't expecting that. But anyway, those are always some good tips that I usually go by to find diamonds and stuff. But, yeah. So far, finding a lot of good stuff. That's always helpful. Now, I just gotta find a way to get down here without, like, burning. Oh, shh. Diamond, okay. Now, if I don't burn myself, maybe I can get over there. Right, I'll block this source off real quick. If I can. I'll get this. Okay. Alright. Well, I'll leave it off for this episode right here, and we'll pick up back on the next one when we come back to the next Minecraft Adventure series, which is next Tuesday. I'll see you then.